Hello there, we are Circadia. My name is Christian, vocals. This is Art, guitarist. Michael, bass. Mike, guitar. John, on the drums. This first song is called Metamorphosis. Better days aren't cherished, mistakes are into lessons, and I won't forget them, for they make me who I am. No need to worry, if you learn from it, you'll live with
no regret.
No regret.
Let the world work backwards. Not the whole, but it's in your chest.
Remember, you can always get past your past mistakes. This next song is about embracing those that are close to you and taking the world. Side by side, y'all can accomplish anything. This song is called 85.
But we have it something special. The first day of a dressy bug. A bug like that. Maybe once. Maybe twice. Does something like this happen to one man? been together. Honestly say that you mean life worth living. But no matter how hard things get, yeah, no, we'll pull through just like we always do.
Next song is when you deal, when life deals you that bad hand and you think that that's what you deserve. Bullshit, you deserve better. Remember, you can always, always choose to move forward. This song is called A Burial, A Reunion.
Thank you. much to hold in. Let's roll in. Like a family, band aside, awake to wait.
Next song is called Walk Away from the World.
Walk away from the world. God forming love in the world will kill you. Run, run, sign, word, red arm, run a fire. Amazing, what you the world will be different. Within me, looking at the eyes of a gentleman with a pride.
Concept of life.
Say, run,
we think to This next song is called Seize the Day. As long as you're alive, you can always do something about your situation. Remember that. Seize that opportunity.
Seize the day. Remember that. You're alive.
go ahead and make the best out of any opportunity you got. This next song is called Blackguard Hymn. There's modern day tyranny in this world. If you have a chance, go ahead and be a hero. Stand up for those that need that help. Blackguard Hymn. Outside sessions. It's a pleasure for y'all to watch this. We hope to release more content to y'all in the future.